Iniesta. Amisha with a turn of pace. Here is a cross in. Goalkeeper got a glove to it. Opens up for the number 10 and that's the opening goal for India. It's Sujeesh. Opens the scoring for the Blue Tigers. India takes the lead here at the JRD Tata Sports Complex in Jamshedpur. And what a dream start by the home team. And it's 1-0 for India. Here they come again, and Lynda Kom turning to be a headache for Nepal! Steps up brilliantly, putting it on the plate. And the number 9, Lynda at the side, opening up for the personal carry of the evening. India go 2-0 up, and the fans are celebrating on the stands. What a start, and this time in serious strides by India's crossing play. Here is the overlapping run from Mitu Reddy. First time ball in and it's 3-0. Sensational stuff from India. They are working like a well-oiled machine. And it's the number 9 again. Getting the run in on the score sheet. A nice dink touch by Lynda. And it's 3-0 for India. Inch perfect cross. Now the right hand. Still with possession. Silky Baby. Wonderful footwork, fine ball, there's the cross. Off the shoot, on the third, in comes the shot, and what a wonderful strike. An excellent finish for the half turn, and it's 4-0 for India. There'll be a yellow card as well. Goodness gracious. And Apurna nursery. Area, providing the aerial threat, and up goes for it, and that's a brilliant finish. And this time Purnima Kumari rising high like a high rise in Jamshedpur, and now standing on the top floor of the balcony. It's 5-0 for India, done and dusted. That will give the confidence a win, of course. Still not been cleared by Nepal, and that's the goal number 6 for India. And absolutely 6-7. The defensive unit of Nepal has not been cleared. And every, they all lose balls. India capitalizing on the second ball and damaging Nepal. Here they come again. Nice disguised pass. Anita attacks the byline, pulls it back, and it's 7-0 for India. Providing a wonderful touch to that flourishing move. Number 18, Nitu Lynda, making it 7-0 for India. And India on the brink of a famous victory. And a team in